How are you doing? Today I'm going to show you how to set up the aesthetician chair. These are the pieces that you should have in order to have the aesthetician chair completed. First is the footrest. Make sure the plastic with the edge on it is on the top. Then put the hydraulic on it. And then put the whole thing on the seat so it would adjust itself. Tighten this a little bit. Put the plastic telescope part on it, and the base just gets attached to it without any pressure or anything. Right now, the last part is the kind of plastic part with the back. Put it in this manner. Just put it into the unit and insert this part into the slot at the back. And you are almost done. The only thing that you need to do is to have the plastic part in cover the back end, like this. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.